Hello everyone, in this video tutorial we'll see the working and performance of blood grouping reagent from ANAMOL Laboratories Private Limited. First let's have a look at the kit components. The kit contains monoclonal antibodies for A, B as well as D antigens. The kit also contains a package insert. We recommend all the users to read the package insert thoroughly before using the kit. Apart from this, you may require additional items such as glass slide, mixing sticks, clean and well calibrated pipette of 40 microliter volume, tips, and the patient blood sample. Now let's have a look at the procedure. Place one drop of patient blood sample on three different circles on a glass slide. Next, place one drop of monoclonal anti-A antibody on the first circle. Place one drop of monoclonal anti-B antibody on the second circle. Place one drop of monoclonal anti-D antibody on the third circle. Mix the components of the circle with a mixing stick. Make sure to use the fresh tip or fresh end of the same tip for two different circles. Rock the slide gently and observe for agglutination. As seen in this video, a clear-cut agglutination can be seen on all the three circles. Hence, it can be concluded that this patient is AB positive blood group patient. Thank you, and we hope this video has been helpful for you.